wanted to see the new scenario you unlocked. The Frieza Saga. That was a lot of new Super Saiyans appeared. And the fusion's incredible.
Oh, I've met you somewhere before.
Ah, Hercule!
Yes, it is I. By the way, there, Jump, have you seen Majin Buu around here?
Majin Buu? I don't know him. Is he strong? This sounds like fun. All right, I'll go too.
You should just leave it to the world's martial arts champion. But I guess I can make an exception and take you with me. Yeah, hey, the more the merrier, I suppose. I shall defeat your tricks. Your tricks won't work against me. I'm Hercule. Let's get this fight started.
Goku and the others infiltrate Babidi's spaceship to put a stop to his evil plans. During the fight with Babidi's underlings, Vegeta was consumed with the need to fight Goku and purposely let himself be caught in the spell.
I don't want to give Majin Buu any energy. I'm going to end this quickly with my full power.
I look forward to it. Let's see the fruits of your training in Otherworld.
Here we go. I'll kill you, Kakarot!
Here goes!
sorry. This was the only way.
New battle has been added. Your tricks won't work against me. I'm Hercule. It looks like that pointy-haired guy and the others are fighting much. Let's get this fight started.
Majin Buu was finally awakened by Goku and Vegeta's fight. Vegeta is among the Z fighters who were beaten. However, it is the first time he fought for someone besides himself.
I'm not going to hell by myself. I'm taking you with me!
Boo! You make Boo mad! Boo make you dead! was dead! Without him, I'll just have to use my magic.
Huh. So there's another freak to deal with.
Impertinent fool. Your turn!
I'm sliced to pieces.
New battle has been added. Those guys united? I know. This is a dream. Let's get this fight started.
The Potara Fusion Earrings are a mysterious item that allows two people to merge if worn. Goku goes to the battlefield with the Potara Earrings. Meanwhile, Vegeta, who was thought to be dead, appears before Goku, thanks to King Yemma's cleverness.
Found you!
Vegeta, don't talk! Just put this on your right ear!
Fire can't be! I am now in my strongest form! Tell me that the last second!
freeze Vegeta!
No choice, then. I am the fusion of Vegeta and Kakarot. Call me Vegito. This isn't any fun at all. I wish you would take this more seriously. Or maybe you were serious all along. In either case, I was out of line. Sorry.
What are you doing? This is not a game. Do it now. Wipe out Majin Buu now.
Darn it. What have you done? Not what you were expecting, huh? I'm never surprised you all. Didn't think I'd be able to make such a fool out of you. What? There's 30 of you merging yourselves together. Come in. So why don't I explain it to you? Your efforts are useless. You can't possibly win against me, no matter how hard you try. You've tried all sorts of things, but they just aren't working.
All right, we get it. Please, please just finish it already.
Now then, I'm growing tired of this. So how about I finish this now? What?
That's it! That's good! Hurry and defeat them!
Here, let me give you this.
Attack!
forgive me.
I was going to play with you a little longer, but I got carried away.
A new battle! This is the final battle between that blonde kid and Boo. Man, I gotta find out how they get their hair to do that. Let's get this fight started!
The final battle with Boo will start with Supreme Kai's world as the setting. Neither Goku nor Vegeta want to fight two against one, so the two decide using rock, paper, scissors. Goku is the first to fight.
Let me see this Super Saiyan 3 with my own eyes.
Because you had something to protect.
And having the will to defend something gave you some mysterious power. Though that may be true, that will all that it would be the same for me. It's difficult to fight for my own enjoyment. I fought only to kill my enemies, for my own pride. That's why you never cared about taking your opponent's life. Didn't even kill me. Just how you knew that something like the happiness of human feelings. It's madness.
Done. It's powered up.
A new battle has been added. This is the... So, you finally arrived. For the sake of the people, I'm jumping into action. Let's get this fight started.
Vegeta is at his limit, and Goku's three transformations are gone. In this desperate situation, Vegeta plans to make the most powerful spirit ball in history. The fierce battle with Majin Buu is finally concluded.
Okay, get ready. It's time to make a spirit bomb.
What? A spirit bomb? Hey, your idea was to use the spirit bomb, right? It's not possible. To take down Buu, I'd have to gather every bit of energy from everyone on Earth.
Let the people of Earth take responsibility for themselves for once. You won't be just taking a bit. You'll take every ounce of energy they have. All right, Kakarot, take your place.
Everyone, share as much of your energy as possible with me, please.
That's it, the spirit bomb.
Huge already! This is from Gohan and the others.
Stop! Why not?
We still don't have nearly enough to defeat Boo! Now you...
Ah!